Hello everyone, welcome back to ChargerLAB. Today we will tear down the Lenovo 65W PD adapter, which is built for laptops. Compared to traditional laptops power adapter, this one is much smaller. Let's go ahead to see what it looks like inside. Firstly, the appearance is black, and it comes with a USB-C cable. The plug adopts fixed pins, and here is the specification. Model is ADLX65UCGC2A. It supports input of 100 to 240 volts, 1.8 amp, and output of 5 volts, 3 amp, 9 volts, 3 amp, 15 volts, 3 amp, 20 volts, 3.25 amp. There is a small groove on two sides of the USB-C port, and the inside is yellow, pretty awesome. The cable length is about 1.8 meters, which is enough to use. As for the size, we can see the length, widths, and height are 56, 56, and 28 millimeter. Weight is about 176 grams. Use ChargerLAB Power ZKT002 to test the protocol. We can see it supports Samsung 5 volts, 2 amp, DCP PD3, and it also supports 4 fixed PDOs of 5 volts, 3 amp, 9 volts, 3 amp, 15 volts, 3 amp, 20 volts, 3.25 amp. Then let's find some mobile phones and computers to test the compatibility. Since there is only fixed PDOs, so the power is generally around 18 watts, a moderate speed. And all the laptops can reach around 55 watts. Next, let's use the cutting machine to tear it down directly. The top and sides of the PCB are covered with copper heat sinks, and the heat sinks are attached with insulating tape. The other side is fixed by scotch tape. The back of the PCB is also covered with copper heat sinks and isolated by a plastic plate. After removing the heat sink, and the transformer is in the front center of the PCB, the thermal adhesives on the back can help to dissipate heat. After cleaning, the boundaries between primary and secondary circuits are obvious. There are time delay fuses, common mode chokes, and X capacitors at the input side. And the time delay fuse is 3.15 amp, 250 volts. The common mode chokes are used to filter out EMI interference. The other one has a green magnetic core. Safety X capacitor is 0.33 microfarad. The electrolytic capacitor for high voltage filtering is fixed by glue and comes from Chinsan. The specification is 450 volts, 100 microfarad. There is a rectifier bridge under the capacitor, and the other one is on the back of the PCB, used to spread the heat. The power supply capacitor of master control chip comes from Aishi, 100 volts, 4.7 microfarad. Here is the transformer wrapped with insulating tape. The master control chip comes from Leadtrend, which is a green mode of PWM IC. It features HV start green mode power saving operation and internal slope compensation to minimize the power loss and enhance the system performance. Lenovo and other products have used this chip already. The primary switch MOSFET comes from Infineon, packaged by TO252. With standard voltage is 700 volts and resistance is 190 milliohm. And is suitable for PFC and switching power supply. Here is the optocoupler. It straddles the primary and secondary circuits used to regulate the output voltage. The blue Y capacitor is used for output anti-interference. SMD Y capacitor comes from Murata. Those two solid capacitors are 25V, 470 microfarad. The secondary synchronous rectifier controller comes from MPS MP6908. It supports wide voltage output and multiple operation modes. This chip is very common and has been used on many chargers. The secondary synchronous rectifier MOSFET comes from Alpha and Omega, with standard voltage is 100 volts. Protocol chip adopts Weltrend WT6633P. It has passed the USB IF and QC5 certification and supports PD3 QC protocol. It also supports line loss compensation and has protection function. The output VBUS switch MOSFET comes from Advanced Power, with standard voltage is 30 volts and resistance is 4.5 milliohm. Well, this Lenovo charger adopts a single large capacity capacitor from Chinsan. Compared to traditional design, small capacity and high quantity, this one looks neater and can effectively reduce the size of the charger. The internal copper foil can dissipate heat evenly. The most important thing is you can find this charger in Lenovo laptops. No extra cost. Okay, that's all for today's video. Hope you like it and subscribe to us. You can also visit our official website, ChargerLAB.com. See you in the next video. Bye!